The St. Johns County Sheriff's Office says you're looking at the man accused of hitting and killing two bicyclists in St. Johns County over the weekend. Deputies say they found hair and other evidence on Henry Hagler's windshield. They originally visited his home to take a look at his car, but he refused. When they returned with a warrant, he was gone. So if you've seen Hagler, you're asked to call police.